Yeah, Ben and Maria, we're here at Crystal Lake, where signs like this one are posted everywhere. And if you see warning signs like this near any body of water, stay out.
It's disgusting and it smells horrible. It's a definite toxin.
These residents are talking about the blue-green algae that has closed down Crystal Lake, a popular spot in Newton for swimming and water sports. We saw a handful of people disregarding the signs warning residents to stay out. But most locals know that cyanobacteria is a serious health threat.
I swim here several times a week. Oh yeah. I mean, weekends back and forth. During the week on my way back from work, I bike and then I go in and swim a bit. What can you do though, right? You don't want to be sick.
It looks like a bluish green slime. It almost looks like oil.
The Department of Public Health website lists Crystal Lake as one of five freshwater bodies where cyanobacteria is currently testing at unsafe levels. The lower basin of the Charles River was also on that list until about 5 days ago when the health advisory there was officially lifted. These photos from the state website show the variations of the blue-green algae that produces a toxin that is dangerous to ingest. It can lead to stomach cramps, skin rashes, problems for the liver and kidneys, and in extreme cases, death. It is especially toxic to pets because they lick it off their fur. Health officials say it is critical that you don't allow your pet to swim in or drink the water. Rinse off your pets immediately if they do come into contact with an algae bloom, and call a vet immediately if your pet begins vomiting, staggering, drooling, or convulsing. Now, in the past week, this algae has killed three dogs in North Carolina, two in Texas, another in Georgia. Here at Crystal Lake, Newton officials are waiting for a second batch of testing to confirm that the algae levels here are no longer at dangerous levels. We're live in Newton. I'm Mary Saladna, WCVB News Center 5.